They're talking about the gun law and the death it can prevent. Just because some crazy maniac, he up and killed our president. But what about the sane men who drink for fun and play? Why, they kill more Americans than Vietnam today. 'Cause with liquor, close at hand, and access to a throttle, how can they stop the bullets from the bottle? Oh, an honest, upright citizen, he goes out to have some fun. He reaches for a bottle, oh, but he's reaching for a gun. Because when he leaves that barroom and hits our big freeway, who will be his victim? Not one of us can say. Because with liquor close at hand, and access to a throttle, how can they stop the bullets from the bottle? How can they stop the bullets from the bottle?